What's up everybody, Achilles here, back with some more Doom Eternal, the Ancient Ones DLC. We're here about to do a big fight that I know is gonna come. So, let's do it. Alright, let's go. Gotcha. What? Didn't do it the first time. Whoa, 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 what the hell? Oh, it's you. Whoa, I went out of the game there for a second. Another one. Shit, shit, shit. Can I fucking not get boomerangs, please? Fuck out of here. Okay. Gonna die, 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 gonna die. I see why they gave us VFG. But nah. I don't need it. Not yet. Oh, what the, why is this gonna? Gotcha, bitches. Oh, I saw him. Oh, I saw him. Shit, no! Shit, I might die. Come here, I need someone, you. Oh shit, that's not a good thing. I'm not trying to take the orb, I'm not trying to take the orb. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, no. What the fuck, dude? Yo, why the hell did that happen? That was bullshit. Oh my god! That was bullshit! Fucking bullshit! How are you still fucking not dead? That was bullshit, bro. That was fucking bullshit. Total bullshit. Fuck that. Fuck you guys. Who fucking else? Fuck off. That was fucking bullshit, bro. That was bullshit. That was fucking bullshit, dude. Yeah, might as well.
Serve the makers in all their glory.
This would complete the shield.
No shit. Of course. What the fuck is it? Yo, fuck you. Why is it that I get slowed down? Yo, how about you go fuck yourself, you piece of fucking shit? Fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. Stay still. Stay the fuck still. Stay still. Yo, who the fuck? Oh my god! Why are you slowing down? Run! Fucking run, you piece of fucking shit! Go fuck yourself, dude! Are you serious? I'm gonna fucking die now? Of the fucking everything, bro? No, dude! Get the fuck off my fucking dick, you piece of fucking shit! Fuck off. Oh my god! Again, why do I keep fucking slowing down? That shit pisses me off. I swear, if I fucking die. Don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you fucking dare. Not after all this bullshit. Drop it. Go the fuck to hell. Go the fuck to hell. I'm done. I already know I got everything. I got everything. That's it. Fuck that. I'm out. Let's go. is this the Luminarium? Was that him? Oh, this, he said he would be at the Sanctuary.
Hurry, retrieve your father's soul sphere. He will save Erdak from the demons. For the humans.
Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen. He's like,
yes.
Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Yeah, fuck you, Samuel. The last part was a bit too aggravating. They used all my lives, bro. All three of my lives. Okay. The Slayer returns to Erdak, carrying not the Father's life spirit, but that of the Dark Lord himself. With the Father betrayed by the Slayer and Erdak in the ruins, there is little hope for the once holy realm. A dying land of crumbling towers and infested with demons. The Slayer has come to fight through the corpse of paradise until he reaches the Luminarium, where he can awaken his ultimate foe and finish this war once and for all. Oh, I see, I see. Wasted all my lives, bro. I'm still mad about that. The one guy.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the 6th region of the Equestrian Hold.
At least one of them knows.
Ready for launch, Doom Guy.
Doom Guy.
I'm sorry.
The original name for me. Or Doom Marine, whatever. Oh shit, I'm already here. Okay, back to this shit.
The files were extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. Going?
Sorry to interrupt you. I was just looking.
Accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there, and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Interesting. Okay. Any swamp thingies? No, okay, good. Am I full health? Or full ammo? No, I'm not full ammo. Actually, I think I might be. Actually, where do I even go? Oh no, I just started and I'm already stuck. Oh wait, what? Oh, I didn't see that. Wait, what? There's more than them. Okay, I was about to say that was a little too easy. There's clearly already something here. But where? Where do I go? Why would this be here if it's not for some? Well, no, because you see, it shows there, so I guess there really isn't anything here. It's just to be here. Interesting. I really should do that more often. Okay.
The demons now move freely through this world. Without the Count Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin here, the seal has been broken.
That's Vega. Left him here on your last mission.
Oh my god, Vega! That's right! Vega, my baby boy! Ooh, I shot through their heads. They all die, or is it just... It's just non-stop. I'm gonna assume it's non-stop. Oh, it was, because there's still more stuff going on. Now I don't want to. Ooh, I was lucky. I know the sound they make now. No, I don't need it. You can stay right there, bitch. Give me a second. Now I'll take care of you. Ooh, I saw it, yeah. Come on, babies. Come on. Only got the one entrance. Now it's getting harder. Oh, fuck this shit. Oh shit, wait, I only have the one health. The fact that I'm still alive is amazing. Oh, god damn it, I had to say something. Bitch. I could do a double shot with that. Oh shit. Get off my back, please. Thank you. Nope, I don't think so. Way too close, way too many times. Way too close, way too many times. My goodness. Who fucking... What is it? Fuck out my face, bitch. Who the fuck asked you? Oh my god, I wanna. Let's see how long I can hold on to it for. I heard you. Before you even got here. Bitch, trying to sneak attack me, motherfucker? I don't think so. Alright, how do I get up there? How do I get up there? How? This jumping's not gonna help. Yeah, no. Oh, maybe it's just straight from here. Just turnarounds. Yep. Hello. Oh my god, another one up. Oh my goodness. And then... Oh shit, a Slayer Gate. Does it matter which way I go? The snake is literally right here. Oh, it's not snake, it's this thing. Oh my god, I really thought I was gonna die. That's how you fucking do it, dude. Look at my health. Oh shit, wait. And she's gone. Jesus. I need health big time. Oh, that's the stair gate. Okay. Grab the fucking thing, what the fuck are you doing, dude? Can you not fucking aim anymore? Oh my god, dude. How hard was... Oh, it's... Oh, he's spirit bomb, that's why. You son of a fucking bitch, bro. You son of a fucking bitch. I just got that fucking... Oh my god, bro. I just got that fucking life up, dude. Are you fucking serious? I just got that fucking life up. I had just gotten that fucking life up. Get the fuck back, bitch. Oh, I see. Every way that I'm going, it's just towards the slayer gate. Is there a reason to be up here? Absolutely not. Seriously, was there any fucking reason for that? Oh. Really, that's the only reason? No, that can't be. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut it there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.